Never know what you need. We're stocking those now? I need to pay more attention to my inventory. You're just gonna split? How about double or quits? Get out there. Show them how you do. Got some good stuff in stock today. Look at you, learning to accessorize. Feeling lucky? I will be the main.
Hardcore team deathmatch. CDP, break their will to resist. hostiles have hacked our counter UAV. Friendly UAV inbound. Execute that breaker now.
Establish perimeter at 10,000 feet AGL.
Friendly care package incoming.
UAV power levels 5%.
Friendly Wraith inbound. They're against the wall. Press your advantage. Objective secured. Great job.
Back again? All right. Let's go. No refunds. And they're gone. Open it up.
I look forward to our next fight.
drop some bombs out there. What? There was opposition?
You need Overwatch?
I've had my mic muted the whole time, this whole stream. 35 minutes. No, I got the KVK and I was flipping, guys. No. I got the KVK and I was flipping out. Oh, I wish I could see that. Logan, guess what I got? Out of every DLC weapon, you've got to guess. It's the KVK. You want me to send you a screenshot?
Okay, Jeffy, you can hear me. I need you to do your
I got a freaking KVK. No, I'm not in your lobby. Oh, you're on Nuketown. I was about to invite you, but no one likes to leave a Nuketown. I got a new freaking taunt for, I got a new, taunt for battery, too. I'm still gonna send you a screenshot, though, because it's epic. I'm gonna look at recent first. Oh God, I don't have it on there anymore. But I remember, so I got Royal Flush, a taunt, and then I literally got Bull Decal, a common. And I was mad. I literally was walked out of my room not to watch the third one. When I get back, I see KVK. I flip out. No, don't join your friend's party. You should play with me. You know what? I don't even care if you go play with him. The only friend that joined me, but I don't care. This Kim Robinson kid that I play with, he got the game, like, at the beginning of the, like, whole game. Like, he got the game whenever it first came out, and I passed him in level, and he did not reset his stats. That's how bad he is. Yeah, probably. He's a Prestige 3 level 30, and I'm a Prestige 3 level 33. I mean, it's three levels above him still.
Why would you put that in him?
I don't know, it's just a formula. It's better than a banana, right?
See? By the way, have you seen my submarine?
What is that?
Don't move it. You just step on my submarine?
No.
You know how much that cost?
Well, how much?
Trillions. Trillions. I was renting that. $15 an hour. I was renting that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, you're sorry. No, it's fine. You're sorry. I was telling you, you're sorry. It's fine.
Hey, guys. I just want to say thanks for 1 billion video views. I cannot believe that all our videos combined equal up to 1 billion views. It's all because you guys are just so amazing. You guys keep watching every week. And also, I want to say thanks for almost 1.5 million subscribers. You guys are just the best, and we are growing amazing. We went up 150,000 subscribers over the last month, and it's all because of you guys that all this is happening, and I just really can't believe it. I still have
Marcelo
golden play button though, so please start putting hashtag where's SML's golden play button, because
Marcelo
October and we still haven't received it, so I'm waiting for the golden play button for the big SML.
Marcelo.
But anyway, guys, thank you guys
so much. Oh, frick, he left.
LaBelle's reaction channel. LaBelle's the voice of Chef PB. He has been reacting to our videos. So if you want to go subscribe to him, the link is in the description below. But anyway, guys, I made this video uploading. This video took forever to edit with all the green screen. I hope you guys liked it. If you didn't, then I don't know. New video this weekend. But anyway, I love you guys. Thank you guys so much for 1 billion views. And I'll...
Yo, it's your boy LaBelle from SML LaBelle TV, and I know it's a surprise because I haven't been doing any videos in like forever, specifically like a month and a half, but I'm back. I'm about to start doing reviews like crazy, like I'm about to do like at least 3 today. But anyway, the first review is going to be the most recent video, Bowser Jr.'s 9th birthday. Oh, and I got my boy Rich the Goat over here, RTG, you already know what it is, Fourth Dynasty, yeah. Understand, we about to go ahead and get into this review. Yeah, we just filmed this on like Tuesday or Wednesday, one of them. And so let's get it started. And 3.
Oh my god, nobody wants to play with me.
Junior's birthday today. And since all the videos are rushed and last minute, we're doing this the same day. You know, all of his birthday stuff. Wow, they have a lot of Halloween things. Oh my, I like that. You should look at that. I really think that's cool.
No, it feels fake.
No, it feels like a magnet.
I thought it was chocolate. And I was like, okay. And I was like,
oh.
I was like, it's not breaking into the bite. I almost did.
I was like, no.
I was like, it's not breaking in my fingers.
It's not breaking in my fingers.
It's like chocolate.
It didn't look like chocolate. It just didn't feel like chocolate. It felt like a magnet.
That was a fail.
Oh, it's not in the tongue. Okay. Oh.
Yeah, it's good. Ass twerk.
I'm loving the twerking.
Candy?
She's like, really?
So I need all you guys right here, because I can't back up the crowd.
Cool. So basically what you're saying is I'm working on my birthday. Okay. Alright, you guys asked for it. Oh my god, the KVK FMJ. I'm not sure how it is yet, actually. Oh my god, it's actually good. Probably better with like 30 health, but...
I bought two!
It doesn't feel like the KVK from BO2 though. That's actually stupid.
Thank you.
Bubble machine supposed to be off?
Yeah, no, see, the bubble's gonna turn on right before the scene.
Oh, okay.
I think you have Toad Lavelle and Joseph. Oh, well, Cody should be passed out by the bubble machine.
Yeah. God. Out of everybody.
Thank you.
spread the icing a little bit on.
Yeah, we'll do that after. The cake was messed up.
What? No. Cause I'm trying out my KVK. Yeah, so am I. I'm not, I'm winning every game. I mean, I'm about to lose my first one of the day, but it's because we're playing a bunch of tryhards, level prestige match to level 1,000. Oh, we have a Cerberus, we might make a comeback. Oh, nope, it's 99. It's, they have 99. They have 99. Yep, I just watched my own teammate die in front of me.
Is Charlie here?
Me? I'm trash. I've been doing good all day. Actually.
Hey, everyone, it is Tuesday, and I just want to let you guys know that Logan did put a mistake in his video, and it's actually pretty funny. I thought Logan was going to take it down and, like, re-upload it. He actually left. Our recorder is telling him about the mistake and getting his reaction, so I figured there's no point in putting it in another vlog.
Oh, yeah, you can go look on my character and prove that I have a KVK, too, and I just didn't pick it up. No, I'm leaving. We're not part of a squad. We're not gonna get on this. We're not gonna get on the same team if we're not on the same squad.
'Cause
what the frick? Okay, so if anyone thinks it's an editing mistake,
we'll be like, no, I mean, Chili and Pop were at the party too.
I need to restart my app. Are you about to get Prestige 1? Or are you?